Hey guys, what is going on? Taylor here from Horsepower Games, and today we're looking at the Forza Horizon 1000 Club pack. It's a brand new pack added to the game. It's completely free. It adds 1000 challenges, I believe, to the game. Two new cars. You're looking at one right now, the 1956 Ford F100. The two cars are this, and then a rough C2 something or other. And essentially each vehicle, as far as I can make out so far, each vehicle has its own challenges. I've just sort of been driving around, and I've already completed two of the challenges for this car. I've completed Speed Trap, 65 mile per hour or above, and Drive Above 95 miles per hour. 10 seconds. There are five for each car, so I guess we're gonna start by working on this one. Great 180. Formula 180. We can do that. Maybe. I don't know if this car has the power to do that. Yeah, it does. Should be able to. Let's do it. Is that a 180? Is that a count? Okay, let's figure this out. There we go. Right? How does that not count? This car doesn't have the power. Jeez, first gear is short in this car. Okay. Oh, don't win the map. 1000 Club. Let's click on this. Ferrari fan. 14 different Ferraris. British cars. $1 million plus cars. BMWs. Fords. Lambos. Shelbys. Nissans. 146 different cars. Does that mean there's 146 cars in the game? I think there's only 146. I think that might be right. Looks like I only have one friend. I don't know. My friend has seven. DJ Skittles, if you're watching this, there you go. And I guess that means I only have five total. Not sure. We're just gonna, I guess, continue with what we're driving right now. I'm gonna look at it. You hit the up button, I guess, on the D-pad. Look at him. Drive from Red Rock Outpost to the I-7. Some of these I think I might have to have this vehicle upgraded for. Might need to have some of these upgraded to do it. See, that was a 180. Why didn't I get points for that? Great 180. Okay, well, we're gonna go upgrade this beast. That might help us. Let's do that real fast. This is sort of a learning video. I'm learning as I go right now, so we'll have to see. Might as well fully upgrade. See what we can do. Nope, that looks like crap. That looks like crap and is completely pointless. I know what I want on this. There we go. Those wheels were built for this car. Has drum brakes. Need to fix that. Oh wait, did I? Hold on, let's see what we can do as far as engine swap. Do we want a GT500 motor in this? Is that too much? Nah, there's no such thing as too much. Let's do it. Now we can upgrade it. This thing's gonna be pretty badass. I'm really gonna enjoy this vehicle. It's pretty cool. You guys, I haven't showed you guys the rough yet. I'm just not that thrilled about it, but oh, we'll look at that in a minute. Also, one thing I'm actually thinking of doing is actually gives me an opportunity to make a series, if you will. I was thinking about doing like a series showing you guys how to get all the challenges and stuff for each car. I don't know if that would be something you guys want to watch or not. You know, each car, it seems like the challenges are pretty simple, so I don't know if that's something you guys would be interested in. But leave in the comments below if you guys might want to see that. And I will do it if you guys want to see it. Something weird, those wheels did not fill the wheel well. They need to come out a little bit more. Need to throw some wider wheels and tires up under this thing, but that's as wide as they go. Look how skinny they look. Now let's go try these. I bet we can do them now. Probably can do them now and no problem. Come on, come on, come on. Oh yeah. This thing's bad. Okay, let's look at what we have to do. Move to the 180. Oh, over rotated. Get it? Yeah, we got it. Ultimate 180. Okay, let's do the road trip one. I think it said we have to go to the Red Rock Outpost or something like that. Let's go over here. Somewhere. There it is. I think we have to go here and we'll start from here. Do, 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 do. Come on. Hurry up. Okay. Let's look at what we have to do. Time road trip to the I-70 freeway. Okay, let's go. Yeah, there he goes, it's timing me. This actually could make a good drift truck. It's actually pretty... handles sort of good. As soon as I say that, I completely missed the turn. Whoa, that's weird. I think it'd be cool to like make some rally suspension, put some rally suspension on this, make it a rally truck. Maybe put like a Raptor paint job on it, make it like a classic Raptor. I don't know. I think it'd be kind of cool. Okay. Yeah, I said it handled good. Sort of. That was. Okay, oh, and I'm getting passed by Ferrari FF. Hey there, bro. You guys could probably make a drift truck out of this, because you guys are doing drifting, I'm not, so. Jesus, how the hell is it wanting to go that way? Probably looking really terrible at Forza. Quite honestly, I'm not that great, but. Love the game, so played a lot. Oh, don't spin out. Jesus, dude. Hit me for no reason. We have 2 minutes. My goal is to be to beat this Ferrari down. Oh, I know that's like a perfect drifting turn, and I just messed it up. When you hit bumps in this thing, it doesn't want to cooperate. It's pretty good when you're on like flat surface, but if you hit a bump, it's just like, woo, see ya. It gets pretty loose if you hit some bumps. Like right there. I don't know what it is, but... yeah, we did pretty good time.
Oops,
my bad. I don't really see how this would have been very possible with a stock one. If we were driving the same stock, I don't really see how that would have been possible. Let's see what this message is that's been sitting there. Live stream. That was bothering me, I just had to check it. Smash Fences, Redfoot Ranch. Yeah, where exactly is Redfoot Ranch? Is that over here? Is it over here? Also, something new is you can fast travel anywhere you want, but you have to pay tokens, which I'm not gonna do, I'll just drive. I'm thinking it might be something that you like gets unlocked after you beat like the 1,000 challenges or whatever. I'm thinking it might be something that gets unlocked after that, but as of now, it appears that you just have to pay for it with tokens. Which I'm not going to spend my points just to do that. So yeah. So it'll sort of give us an opportunity to see what the top speed is of this, maybe. It is kind of loose, I guess. It's kind of loose. High speed. It's very twitchy. Okay, well, I'm just going to see the top speed of it, but... you might be able to complete all the challenges for this car. This truck, I should say. It wants us to break fences. Where are the breakable fences? There's one. Oh, it's each individual post? That'll be easy then. There we go, we've just completed all the challenges for the Ford F-100. Yay! Yay, it feels so accomplished. Okay, anyways, let's see here. Did them all, so, oops. Did that go down anywhere? Fords, there we go. I got it for the Fords. Where my truck gets in here. Oh, I don't even see it. That's all my Fords, I guess, but I don't even see my truck. I don't know why it's not on there. I don't know. So yeah, that's a lot of. Oh, and some of them do have more. That one has 6. 5. That one had 6, though. There we go. That one has 6. The Aventador has 6. Aventador J. Aventador. Murcielago. Yeah, some of them have 6, I guess. I don't know. Well, that's one down out of 13, and out of who knows how many more. Bugatti SS. I don't know what is that. That one has its own special. I guess it has its own special one. I don't know. Okay. Let us. I don't know what to do next. We'll go look at the rough. Are you at the rough? I don't want. I'll just buy it. Well, I don't want to buy my lumps. Look at the one I bought already. Keep hitting you route or whatever. Set out. I was already messing around with this car, driving around doing some donuts and stuff, and I actually already got two of them. Two of the little challenges. So we'll find it here. I don't know how. There it is. Now, yeah, I might actually do a little series. And I'm still undecided. It seems like it could be a good idea. I gotta do them anyways, so I might as well record them, right? Okay, I did one of the challenges for this. There you go, there's the rough. RUF, whatever. Maybe this will be the next one on the list. I'll make that a separate video if you guys want to watch that. Make sure you rate, comment, and subscribe, and I will upload that right after this video. So, yeah. Thank you for watching. See ya.